the industry, when you look at the paper, the print industry today, it's a, and more I get into it, I would say it's a fascinating business. It's not a normal business. We're part of the public debate. So with the background that I have to get involved as owner of those fantastic newspapers, it's very fascinating. And of course, when I say challenges, I mean it's very well known that as we speak, and it started some years ago. It started, what we'd say, 4 or 5 years ago, the decline of the print papers, and it goes through what I call it's a transition period of time. So that happened with our industry now, but it happened with a lot of economic sectors. I mean, a lot of areas. So in other words, we have a challenge to make sure that we're going to be able to move forward and adopt new platform. This is exactly what we're going to be doing. And I haven't made up my mind yet about the sort of technology we're going to come out with. But as we speak, I'm working with my team. We're looking at different solutions. So the transition, it's a challenge in itself. And of course, the mission. When I say the mission, is that it's needless to mention, when you look at the six dailies newspapers that I bought, they're part of our Quebec history. They are deeply rooted across Quebec. And what I used to say is that we want to be able to keep providing people with good quality information, of course, and close to the community. Those newspapers actually are really an actor on a daily basis of what's taking place.